Ow!
Now, the Purdie Shuffle. This is a triplet.
Triplet.
And it grooves like anything.
Anything.
I like this part.
I like that part too, man.
Now, let's make that 12/8.
All right.
And the 12/8.
12/4, 12/8.
I'm gonna explain to you. Remember that word.
Explain?
Call. Explain.
Explain.
Not explain, but I'm gonna explain to you.
Okay.
What the Purdie Shuffle is all about.
Okay.
Gonna surprise you.
Alright.
It's quarters.
You let one slip there a little bit, Bernard. That's
pretty cool. Eights.
Eights, okay.
It's 16.
16s, all right. Yep.
It's dotted.
Dotted, yeah.
And it's also triplets.
Triplets, there it is.
Didn't know that, did you?
I did not know that, Bernard. That's awesome.
But you want to know something else?
No, I feel like
it's also half. No.
Ooh, half notes.
Which brings about halftime.
Yeah, that makes a lot of sense. Okay.
And you can also add to that a whole note.
Whew, it's a lot.
And I'm going to explain to you.
Explain.
By playing it all.
Okay, cool. I'll play with you.
Ooh.
Check this out. Called a bass player without a girlfriend. Homeless. It's a good one, right?
Now, we're gonna have a little fun with this to let you know that they all work together when you put them together.
Okay.
And as long as you groove.
Word. Ghost notes.
Don't worry about those ghost notes.
Okay.
Ain't nothing but rebound. To make it sound and feel good.
Yeah.
Remember that old triplet we did?
Oh, yeah. Did you like that?
Yeah! I liked it.
Hey, thanks for watching the video. I really appreciate it, especially if you made it all the way to the end. What would be even cooler is, would you subscribe? If you're not already, please subscribe. You know you want to. Just press the button. Just press subscribe.
For the love of God!
You can do it. Thanks. I appreciate it.